now let's take a closer look to the design. I think this new Panamericana grille with 12 chrome bars looks very aggressive. I really like it, just like the C63, S63 AMG. It is a dominant looking grille. I love it. It has also the nice AMG emblem on the side. This car has the aerodynamica package. You get a very aggressive front bumper, low to the ground, bigger air intakes, and the middle part of the front bumper is in the shape of the A of AMG. I really like the high gloss black details. It has also the nice details on the sides. This is also special for the aerodynamica package. It has the beautiful, slim, very white looking headlights. These are the multi-beam LED headlights with the beautiful daytime running lights. It has the automatic high beam and corner lights. And of course, this car has a 360 degrees camera system. You can see the camera in the above the Mercedes-Benz emblem. The Mercedes-Benz emblem is close, by the way, because behind the grille, behind the logo, there's a radar for the adaptive cruise control. And of course, this car has the automatic parking system, and the A45S AMG has different details. For example, the front bumper is different, the engine cover is different, it has the beautiful power domes, it has also wider fenders. As you can see, it looks very aggressive and it has a very dominant stance. I really like it. What I also really like about this car, it is the most powerful hatchback you can buy. And look at the color, look at the design of this car. Very elegant yet aggressive, especially with the special aerodynamica package. It looks fantastic. I like the wider fender on the front, and these are the optional 19-inch matte black finished AMG rims. It has also the beautiful red brake calipers with the AMG logo. It comes standard with the ventilated brake discs. I really like the Michelin tires. They have a lot of grip. This car has a very aggressive front end, and look at the design, look at the color. It combines really well with the spoiler at the back. Now let's take a look at the details. This car has the night package, so you get the glossy black details around the mirrors, around the windows, and the tinted rear windows comes with the night package. It has also the beautiful side skirt with the high gloss black detail. I love it. And of course, you can see the turbo 4MATIC logo on the fender. This car has even the drift modus, as I said earlier. Lovely done by Mercedes-Benz. What I also really like about the A45 AMG, it has a huge panoramic sunroof. You can tilt it and you can slide it backwards. This is one of the biggest I have seen on a hatchback. Lovely done. Of course, it has the camera underneath the mirror for the 360 degrees camera system. It has the blind spot assist. It has the keyless entry and keyless go system. When you have the key in your pocket, you can lock it and unlock it when you touch the door handle. It has also the NFC system, so you can also unlock it with your phone, with your Android or Apple phone. And look at the spoiler, one of the coolest spoilers I have ever seen. Now let's take a look at the back. You can see the beautiful rear spoiler. Look at the design, it looks gorgeous. It is in your face, very aggressive. I really like that, because this is the most powerful A-Class. It has a beautiful aggressive rear bumper with four high gloss black finished AMG exhaust with a great sound, especially in the race mode. You will see it in the test drive. I really like these details on the rear bumper. And look at the diffuser, it's finished in a high gloss black color. And I love the fins in the middle. Mercedes is producing beautiful diffusers now, in my opinion, compared to the older A45s. Of course, the sound, this is a 2-liter four-cylinder turbocharged engine, but Mercedes-Benz is the best at producing sounds, in my opinion. You will hear it, it has a great sound. The AMG logo is on the left, as you can see. The A45S logo is on the right, and the rear view camera is hidden above the license plate, so when it's raining or snowing, it keeps clean. That's a very cool detail. I love that feature. Beautiful steering wheel, just like the C63 AMG. It looks fabulous. It has the little displays, which I'm a fan of. You can switch between the different modes for the dynamic select. The sound changes. There are also buttons and displays over here. You can adjust the sound settings for the exhausts. and of course gear changes, suspension settings and so on. This car has the adaptive dampers, so it is comfortable yet very fast in the race mode, just like now. I really like the red detail and the red stitching. Looks beautiful, flat bottom design. I love the AMG logo. And there are of course the swipe buttons. With the left one you can control the instrument cluster. With the right one you can control the command system. The adaptive cruise control settings are now on the steering wheel, as you can see. You can set up the set distance. You can cancel it, the limiter and so on. It has also the shift pedals. Over here you have the volume adjustments and you can talk to the car, give it commands such as change the ambient lighting color. It has also the memory, three-person setting, the blind spot assist, the triangle lights up. The seat settings are on the door panel because this car has the memory seats. Then you get the buttons on the door. Looks very cool. It has heated seats, of course. What a fantastic interior. Now the instrument cluster. This display is special for the AMG. It is only available on the real AMG. G-meter, navigation. You can see different setups. You can change everything. Mercedes-Benz is really good at this. It looks brilliant. You can even make it a full screen like this. When you press this, you have a full screen map. It has also the head-up display, by the way, before I forget to mention that. And of course there are different displays. You can also drive it like this, classic view. What a beautiful instrument cluster, just like a S-Class AMG. That's really good. I will leave it in Super Sport because the Super Sport display is only available on the real AMG. Now this car has also the ambient lighting. The ambient lighting continues in the air vents. 64 colors for that. Beautiful red and black details. Now let's take a look at the details. You can see the beautiful seats. These are also the optional AMG performance seats with the AMG logo and a beautiful design. I love the Alcantara and the leather. Combines really well. And of course it has the leg extensions. Over here, just like the S-Class, there's an armrest, two USB inputs over here. This is a place to put your wrist on to control the touchpad. But let's take a look at these buttons. This is for the exhausts, the suspension settings, ESP and the gearbox. Over here you have the touchpad, the dynamic select. These are the languages available for the A45 AMG. With the dynamic select you can choose between slippery, individual, comfort, sport, sport plus and race. And as you can see, the engine, the transmission, everything is changed, the suspension. And over here you have the different buttons for the camera, car settings, navigation, map, radio, phone and so on. Wireless charging for your phone over here. It has cup holders. The only thing, this scratches easily. I would go for another design. Over here you have the climate control settings, AC on or off, synchronized button. Very simple yet looks very cool. Start button, you can turn off the start-stop system. And over here you have the camera system, the 360 degrees camera system. There's a camera in the front, two underneath the mirrors, one in the back. So you get a rear view with the top view, or a wide view, rear, side, front with the top view and the wide view. And it has the automatic parking system. Now, this car has also the seat kinetics. So after 15 seconds, the seat
changes position slightly to keep you awake. It has a track pace, drag race. You can warm up the car. Hockenheim Ring, 2.6 kilometers. It has the drag race function. Go! Display. And over here, this image is also special for the AMG. And I must say, this engine is hand built, not like the A35 AMG. This is a hand built engine in AMG of Alterbach, Germany, by one person. It's a different engine compared to the previous A45. The turbo is located behind the engine, not in front of the engine, and the turbo kicks in more linearly. That's also really good. The colors, you can also choose multicolors. There are 64 colors. You can also choose this red and this blue depending on your mood. Electronic handbrake, automatic lights, folding mirrors, lock unlock. And over here you have the storage area, quite big, beautiful. And of course it has the sunglass compartment. It has a huge panoramic sunroof, opens really wide, that's really good. Very nice, beautiful. This is one of the most beautiful interiors I have ever seen on a hatchback. Mercedes did a great job. I love the steering wheel. I love the two displays. I love the head-up display. And the design overall is beautiful. And this is the view from the back seat. Lovely looking interior. I love the seat settings on the door panel. I love the two displays. Look at the shape of the seats. Look at how big the panoramic sunroof is. This is the space left. I'm 1.83 meters. My hair is not touching the roof. Two air vents. Three persons can sit easily over here. It has a armrest with cup holders. You can operate it separately. Of course, the red seat belts continue. Three headrests. A storage area. Ambient lighting. Test drive of the Mercedes-Benz A45 AMG S with 421 horsepower and 500 Newton meters of torque. What a machine! This is the fastest hatchback in the entire world, the most powerful, the best looking, and the best driving. It drives like a dream. And that sound, especially in the race mode, when you let go the acceleration pedal, you can hear that AMG sound. It's so addictive. And this is the best sounding 2-liter four-cylinder engine I have ever heard. What a beautiful design. Look at the interior. What a sound. How can they make a hatchback this fast, this good looking, and this good sounding? That gets me all the time. Every time I drive a AMG product, I'm speechless. Look at this gorgeous interior, just like an S-Class, mini S-Class. And look at this AMG steering wheel. I'm in a special car, that's for sure. Now, there are different modes, as I said, but in this drive, I will keep it in race mode. The gear changes are very smooth, very fast, in milliseconds. You don't feel them at all. This car can top 300 kilometers per hour easily. That's around 190 miles per hour. The car weighs around 1530 kilograms. That's really good. And that's the reason that this car goes in 3.9 seconds to 62 miles per hour. That's 100 kilometers per hour. And the 4MATIC system and the 4MATIC system splits the power between the rear wheels, and it can send the power to the front. As you can see, it has the nice camera system. The steering is so direct. Kilometers per hour. I didn't drove a hatchback this fast for a long time. What a sound. It is definitely different compared to the A35 AMG. That one is more civilized, but this one is that raw machine we already know of AMG, just like the C63 AMGS. The speed that this car can handle in short time is so overwhelming. It is the ultimate package. What a car. As good as it sounds, it drives even better. And when you put it in the comfort mode, the switch between the race and comfort is noticeable and better than the previous generation. That's a thing what I really like. Sound isolation is really good. No engine noise, no tire noise, and it is definitely more comfortable than the previous A45 AMG. Now, the speeding of the 60, 120, 130 kilometers per hour. And as you saw, even in corners, thanks to the 4MATIC all-wheel drive system, I wasn't afraid, because this is the A45S with the 4MATIC system. So even in corners, it is very stable and you can rely on it. And the 0 to 62 time is also improved thanks to the 4MATIC. What a car. It's a pocket rocket. What a machine. I also drove the A35 AMG. You can find that on my channel, Alate61 YouTube. But this is the next level when we look at the hatchbacks. What an experience. course, it has the lane assist. It has the automatic braking system. It has the Distronic Plus system. It can follow the car in the front. But this is an AMG, you want to drive it all the time. 130, 40, 50, 160 kilometers per hour. I hope you like this video. Don't forget to like it and subscribe to Aladdin 61, because there are coming a lot of crazy cars very soon on my channel. Don't miss it. Take care. Bye bye. Greetings from Rotterdam, the Netherlands.